Mystery surrounding that streak of light in the Southern California sky has been solved. People started calling police, lighting up Facebook and Twitter when it appeared with no warning last night. It turns out it actually was the Navy conducting a missile test northwest of Los Angeles. Information about these tests is classified before they launch. It was visible apparently as far away as Nevada and Arizona.